biggest transitions of the evening as all of the visiting middle and elementary schoolers make their way to their seats in the auditorium. But don't worry, I'm not going to talk between every song, so this will be one of the last times you see me after this. I am really, truly thrilled that these four students from our feeder elementary schools could be here this evening. This is actually the third year in a row they've been invited to join us on our spring show. And it really, I just want to take a moment to thank their wonderful music teachers for helping to make this happen, especially during Teacher Appreciation Week. Thank you so much to their wonderful music teachers from all five of our feeder schools. So thank you. It is really special to be in a place where, you know, these feeder schools are really open and willing to collaborate and to have our students be involved in so many performances together over the course of the year. So, for the remainder of the evening, we'll be alternating some solos and small group songs with some choir songs, and we hope you enjoy the rest of this evening's performance. Our next, our first small group selection will be Can't Help Falling in Love by Elvis Presley, featuring two of our sophomores, Paige and Veronica. So we hope you enjoy.
Only fools rush in. Don't you approve? One who keeps tearing round, one who can't move. Where are the clouds? Send in the clouds. Just when I start opening doors.
Making my entrance again.
Jolene, please don't take him just because you can.
debut performance of Euphonics. Euphonics is our student-led small vocal ensemble. They meet before school, and they have two groups. One is the smaller ensemble you heard perform Somebody to Love, and this is the larger group. So I'm really very pleased to be their sponsor, but this is all their work, so I hope you especially enjoy Euphonics.
Right.
What else would I do? I'm
Same old, same bed. Maybe
I'll be troubles seem so far away.
And now it looks as though they're here to stay.
Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly,
I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow.
Yesterday came suddenly.
Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away.
Oh,
I believe
all of the ladies make the way to their stage for our next to last number. I would like to take this opportunity to have to share a few thank yous, people who were necessary in making this evening's show a success. First of all, to the FHS administration and staff, especially those of you who are here this evening, and to the Fine Arts Department, I'm so grateful for your support. To our wonderful band over here, Holly beat me to it. Thank you, Ms. Foster, our wonderful accompanist. But this evening, she's joined by Jacob Ahn and Ethan Van Slyke on drums, Taylor Wiegand on bass, and Matt York will be up on guitar shortly. So join me in thanking the band. We have a wonderful stage crew, Allison Fontaine, Maylee Moore, Will Mosier, and Tyler Potok. We have Glenn Cockrell, a wonderful colleague of mine, and student sound and lighting technicians, Catherine Holcomb and TJ Hartless. I'm also very appreciative of Jim Van Slyke, as always, for his expertise in feedback and rehearsals. Mike Herman for videoing this evening's performance. Student Ryan Burke for our PR trailer video. And to our wonderful parent volunteers, especially Valerie Balser, who's always available to help out with anything and everything, especially the end of the year banquet, which I'll talk about more after this song. But we hope you enjoy the Whitney Houston medley. I'm not gonna lie, my favorite part of the evening. Here we go.